Welcome to my channel. The topic to be discussed in this video is Maxwell's equation. So before discussing anything, please like, share and subscribe my channel to get the more updates. So these are my Maxwell's equation. Basically, Maxwell's equation is a combination of four equations, and these four equations are the first one is E dot ds equal to Q by epsilon naught. So this is the Gauss law for electrostatic. The next one is E dot B dot ds equal to 0. So this is the Gauss law for magnetic field. Okay. The third one is that E dot dl equal to minus d phi by dt. So this is the Faraday's lens law that already we discussed in my last video. And the fourth one is that B dot dl equal to mu naught ic plus mu naught epsilon naught d phi by dt. So this is the modified Ampere circuited law, or we can say this is the Ampere's Maxwell's law. So these four laws totally describe the whole electromagnetic, electrodynamics or electromagnetic system. So this is for Gauss law in electrostatic. From this we can study the electrostatic. This is for the magnetic field. You see, this is from the current, from how we can generate from the magnetic field to the current, and this is also the Ampere, modified Ampere circuited law. So these four equations are the integral form. Okay. Because this is the integration is there, so this is the integral form of this four Maxwell's equation. So now next we can show you the differential form of the Maxwell's equation. Okay. So these are the four differential form of the Maxwell's equation. So this is same the Gauss law in electrostatic. This is also the Gauss law in magnetostatic. This is my Faraday's lens law, and this is the modified Ampere circuit law. So now we are going to derive how we get this equation. It means how we convert the Gauss law in electrostatic from integral form to the differential form. So in the next we can derive it now. Okay. So you see, this is the derivation of Maxwell's first equation, or in the differential form. So first here we write that the integral form of my Gauss law in electrostatic. So what is the integral form? Integral form is that E dot ds equal to Q by epsilon naught. So I think you know this this formula now. Also here you see, the also we know that Q equal to integration rho dv. So this is the electric charge density. Okay, Q is the electric charge and rho is the charge density. So now we can write it just like this: epsilon naught integration E dot ds equal to Q from this to that line. Okay, so I think you understood. If I take this epsilon naught in this side, then we can write it like this: epsilon naught equal to E dot ds, epsilon into E dot ds equal to Q. Now we know one formula is that our epsilon naught E equal to d. What is the d? D is the electric flux density, or we can also say that displacement flux density or displacement current density. This is the d. So it means when E increases, then our displacement is also increases. So we can write that epsilon naught E, this is the epsilon naught E, that epsilon naught E equal to d. Understood na? So that epsilon naught E equal to d and this ds. So we can write this equation: integration D dot ds equal to Q. So I think you understand how we get from E dot ds Q by epsilon naught to D dot ds equal to Q. Just first the side change this epsilon naught. So when you side change the epsilon naught, we can write it this value is epsilon naught equal to D. So we can write D dot ds equal to epsilon naught equal to Q. Now from equation 1, so this is my equation 1. So from equation 1 we can write epsilon naught integration E dot ds equal to Q. So also we know that Q equal to rho dv. So we can write it like this: integration E dot ds equal to, if I set change this epsilon naught, so 1 by epsilon naught rho dv. Understood? Just I set change this epsilon naught and I can write rho dv. So it means my E dot ds equal to 1 by epsilon naught rho dv. So give the equation A. Okay. So now here you see that the V is the volume enclosed by the surface. So this thing already we know that E dot ds. Okay, so if I convert that surface integral to volume integral, then according to the Gauss divergence theorem we can convert it just like this. When it is E dot ds equal ds, then we can write del dot E into dv. Okay, so what is the del? This is also divergence. E dot ds is the divergence, so we can write in the form del dot E into dv. So this is the conversion of surface integral to the volume integral. This is just a conversion. Okay. So give the equation. This is a equation B. So what is my equation A? So in the last we can write that equation A is the E dot A is equal to 1 by epsilon naught rho dV. So this is my equation A. So if I compare the equation A and B, what I get? We get that, you see, my E dot ds and E dot ds are same. So what is remaining? Remaining is 1 by epsilon naught rho dV and integration, volume integration del dot E into dV. So I just write this value, it because both are equal to E dot ds. So if this E dot ds is equal to rho dV and E dot ds is equal to del dot E dV, it means my del dot E dV equal to 1 by epsilon naught rho dV. Okay, so I just write this value. You see del dot E dV, I can write it here, and 1 by epsilon naught rho dV, I'm also write it there. So it means now my volume integration del dot E dV equal to 1 by epsilon naught volume integration rho dV. So I can write it like this, because you see dV and dV are same. So I can just write it like this, del dot E equal to rho by epsilon naught. Okay, so we know one term already, that the epsilon naught equal to d. So you see this is my epsilon naught E now. So I can write it as a d. So this is del dot d equal to rho. Understood? So this is my the differential form of the Gauss law in electrostatic. Okay, so this is the differential form of Maxwell's first equation. This is the first equation. Okay, so this is the Gauss law in electrostatic. So how we convert our the Gauss law from integral form to the differential form? So this is the differential form of the Gauss law in Gauss law in electrostatics. I think you understand how you convert. Okay, so thanks for watching my video. Like and subscribe my channel to get the more updates. Thank you.